for a bit of traditional flavor, I decided to have some dinner at this local restaurant, if you can call it that. They have all kinds of vegetables and mushrooms over here. So I've chosen a mushroom, which is this one. Have a closer look. Looks exotic, huh? Ji zhong gu, they call it ji zhong gu. Okay, let's see what it tastes like. Wow, tastes good. Not bad, not bad at all. Yes. Highly recommended. As you can see, it's swimming in oil. Other than that, it's very good.